For the scrunchy, follow these measurements. Use this as a skeleton of the scrunchy. For the ribbon, fold it in half and take your time to screenshot these measurements.